Nelly, they're set. Racing, Mr. Honcho. He got crowded. He's back last, falling over Hukanui. As they go to the first corner here, railing up hard, Fly Right will lead. About two clear of Bellatrix and hugging the rail, Canley Kenny starts to come into it well. Back in fourth, Mapunga Gow, half a mil. Canley Kenny got the rails run now. Honcho Minnelli still in traffic. Wide out was Alpha Rayon, and Hukanui came down. Canley Kenny shot away. Honcho Minnelli pulls wide. He's starting to storm home. Canley Kenny's got a break though, and Canley Kenny will win. Mapunga Gal and Honcho Minnelli in a photo for second and third. Alpha Rayon got fourth. Fly Right, the early leader, ran behind those from half a mil. Bellatrix and Hukanui came down shortly after Box Rise. And Canley Kenny goes basically all the way for Peter Jovanovic. He's in a striking spot down the back. And the rails run appeared at the right time and he took it. He darted away. Honcho Minnelli was being strung up in traffic. And number two will win it. 4 second Mapunga Gow in the photo from Honcho Minnelli out wide, who got storming home late. But the bird had flown. He was strung up in traffic after a poor getaway. That's the only thing that lets him down, Honcho, is his slow speed early. He's got a massive motor when he gets going. And he's rattled home to run third. 2, 4, and 5 are in the frame. Canley Kenny takes it for Peter Jovanovic. 6 gets fourth, Alpha Rayon. It's 2, 4, 5, and 6. 3 and a quarter by half ahead. 3 and a quarter by half ahead. 4:43 early and 12:74 on the way home. 2, 4, 5, and 6 after race 8 here from Angle Park.